There was a point in my life when I did a lot of extra work in movies, you know, background, atmosphere, you know, crowd scenes, a lot of different things like that. Movie, that's probably the biggest thing I ever did with in the movies. I was a clown, too silly, in the Home for the Ugly, where the Garbage Pail Kids got caught and put in cages. I was one of the people in the cages, so I was a clown.